Welcome to Programming with Singhateh. If you are new to this channel, kindly hit the subscription button, and don't forget to turn on the bell for more upcoming tutorial and tips.
Hello guys, welcome back to Laravel 8 School Management System. In the last part, which was part 17, I have shown you how to insert the data inside the database and retrieve it to the blade view. So, let's make some recap on the class routing module before starting this part. So in this part 18, I will make some structure, so that in the class routing table will not have duplication of the same level and grade. And lastly I will display each grade subjects based on the level and grade. Which will make the system more user friendly. So, let's get started. Happy coding! Thank you for watching. I will stop the video here and continue in the next part. If you have any question that you want to ask, feel free to comment in the comment section below. You will get your reply. Have a good day.